I am Nirjan from B.Tech second year Trickfully. We study of synchronous generator. Synchronous generator is a type of synchronous machine which is used to convert mechanical energy into electrical energy at speed constant in synchronous generator, relative motion between stationary part and rotating part means stator and rotor. Now, construction of synchronous generator. Construction of synchronous generator mainly consists of two parts. First is stator, second rotor. First हमारा stator. Stator is the stationary part made of cast iron or cast steel. These rods are provided in the inner periphery. These rods are laminated armature winding placed on these slots. Lamination are used to reduce eddy current. Three-phase winding used in stator. Stator. Second, our rotor. Rotor is the rotating part of the synchronous generator. Field winding is used in the outer periphery. Based on rotation, rotation are classified into two types. First, they are salient pole rotor. Second, cylindrical pole rotor. Please study of cylindrical pole rotor. Salient pole rotor made of cast iron or cast steel. Salient means projected. Salient pole rotor made basically projected pole rotor. Salient pole rotor made the useful low speed distinct concentrated winding non uniform area. Salient pole rotor is also known as hydropower plant. That is a diagram of salient pole rotor. Salient pole rotor means useful of low speed. Useful. And concentrated winding fuel. None. Uniform air gap. Hydro power plant. It is also known as hydro alternator. Then we require air gap. Maximum air gap between poles and minimum air gap over the poles. Shell and pole water is used to hydropower plant with generated electricity. Now, cylindrical pole water. Second, our cylindrical water. Cylindrical pole water made of cast iron cast steel is used to thermal power plant. It is also known as thermal turbo alternator. Diagram of cylindrical pole water. Cylindrical pole water mein speed high, uniform air gap, distributed winding. Thermal power plant, also known as turbo alternator. Distributed winding is used to thermal power plant, and constituted winding used to hydro power plant. If you are becoming thermal power plant, speed higher here, or hydro power plant speed low. That's all.